This is the first Lake Moomaw campground as you first come through the gate. They got four campgrounds. This is just toilets, no showers. And I'm holding the little puggle. Can't take the pet in. Okay. There's four showers. I believe his starlings actually shooting through that tree canopy. Two water stations and a sewer dump. Here's the last campground. It's actually campground number three, but it's the last one in the park. That's a little set up there. That beach access. Okay, little man and I are gonna run down, look at the lake, and then we're gonna go around to the other side of the lake. Come on, little man. Let's go for a little walk. Put my camera on my head today. Been a while since I used a head cam. Look at his little mug. Got showers at the beach access. And an outside shower as well. No lifeguard on duty, swim at your own risk. There's dogs everywhere. Here comes two little dogs. Look at the little fuzzy one. Thank you. All right, little man found himself a shoe. Day together. That person just got off that boat, got on that tube. So much for fishing. That's the way it always is in the summertime. I don't think I'm gonna catch anything, but it's probably the only still water on this whole lake. And we'll see. Probably lose my jig on a rock. I usually have good luck on the backwater. Let me see. Let me go all the way down there. See if I can't walk it up this way. Don't get that sock. Of all the parks and campgrounds, national parks, state parks, I've never seen this type of outhouse before. Funny looking, ain't they?